We've all heard the expression, don't judge a book by its cover. Whether it's the label, whether it's the packaging, or that can happen when we have it for the first time. It's common to have that cigar manipulated by the environment we're in, who we're smoking with, what we pair it with, and the list goes on. That's why every cigar should be smoked more than once. My name is Eric Drazen, and you are watching Oakland Tobacconist. Today I want to talk about trying a cigar multiple times. In other words, we often get first impressions that may not exactly be fair to the cigar we're trying, depending on what we've eaten prior to that or our preconceived notions of what that cigar might taste like. Right now I am smoking the Lunatic El Lujito, which is the 4¾ by 60, sort of like flying pig size. When I tried the cigar for the first time, I got a lot of pepper up front, but now the more I've smoked it, I'm starting to get things like sweetness off the wrapper, a little bit of wood on the back end, and then when you pair it with something like coffee, that sweetness even comes more forward, or you have a creaminess that's just a hint. Oftentimes we may see like a dark Maduro, assume it's very, very strong, but then we'll have it and it's actually more medium or medium plus. That can also change your belief of what that cigar might be like. Sometimes we're in the mood for a more medium Maduro. Sometimes we want something more full, but depending on what we expect from it, that can change the flavor that we get. The reason I bring this up, to expand your palate, it's very important to try several cigars multiple times. That's kind of the theory behind us offering the 5-pack or the sampler. Maybe you've had one of those cigars in the sampler before, but then you're gonna revisit it because, well, it was included in the sampler anyways, and then you have a new experience with it. 5-packs are very influential in this because you can take those cigars, you can try one right out the gate, and then you can start aging them, seeing how they taste differently, or maybe if you enjoyed it so much, go back later and try it again, see if it has that same kick. It will expand your palate if you try the same cigar multiple times, because then you can get a better reading on it, better understanding. It can also teach you more about the blend. It can even change when you want to pair things like coffee or a bourbon, something like that. Oftentimes the experience can change the cigar as well, who you're smoking with. So I highly encourage you to try multiple cigars multiple times. We have an array of 5-packs on our website. Go ahead and check them out. Get a better reading on it and a better understanding of the tobacco you're trying. And even change it up, maybe age a few, or even try them with different pairings. Thank you again for watching us, and we'll hopefully see you soon.